I'm KOCO 5 meteorologist Michael Armstrong with your updated First Alert video forecast here for your Sunday night. Some temperatures dropping down in the 40s in a few spots in the state, but most of us in the 50s and low 60s. Another mild night, but for some of us it'll be cooler than what it has been here lately. Our record low, 33 degrees. We're nowhere near that, 56. Then we're back up into the 70s tomorrow for lunchtime. Notice that's cooler, and a high of only 83 degrees with a northeast breeze around 10 miles per hour. And across the state, yeah, a lot fewer 90s, only one or two here across southern Oklahoma, and low to mid 80s in most sections of the state. Our average high, though, 76. So even with a cold front, we're still above average. Looking forward next Saturday to OU Texas down in Dallas. Yeah, that's going to be a hot game. Temperatures up in the low 90s, and by the end of the game in the upper 80s. I will tell you after that, though, a week from Monday, we do have a much stronger cold front headed our way.